You breathe in, and the clock starts ticking. You wake up with 5.5 kilograms of carbon. That's your daily limit. Let's see how fast it disappears. Your morning latte, a hot shower. The oven hums to life. Bang! The day's already half gone. You slip on a new t-shirt. That's more than your whole day. Running shoes. 3 days worth of carbon for a better run. A couple of packages each month. About a day's worth of carbon. You got what you wanted, but traded away the light, the heat, the meal. A haircut with coloring. 4 days gone for a new look. A new phone. That's roughly 20 days for one shiny upgrade. A beauty surgery. Half a year of carbon for a moment in the mirror. Everyone plays along. Few ever ask why. You gave up meat, but your dog didn't. One medium dog, almost as much as a small car. Add a cat, another few months. And don't forget the little things. A single bottle of perfume, almost a day. Add your creams, powders, sprays. There's not much room left for anything else. Plastic toys, party balloons, new clothes every few months. You're raising a tiny footprint. You wash, you scroll, you stream, you charge. Small things, harmless on their own. Until they're not. Until they measure you. Until they own you. Every click, every calorie, every breath, and every move. Now measured, scored, and stored. They call it climate responsibility. Maybe it is. Or maybe the climate was just the perfect reason to measure everything else.
CO2 score exceeded. Access restricted.
Trade your carbon and buy your tomorrow.